Evening folks, it's BestInSlot with yet more Jurassic World Evolution news. No sooner had I posted the Compsognathus video had yet another piece of information gone up, only quarter of an hour ago or so now, and it's this image right here from the Jurassic World Evolution Twitter. This is, of course, our very first look at the brand new toilet building that'll be coming not with the Return to Jurassic Park DLC, but actually patch 1.12 that'll be landing on the same day on the 10th of December. So even if you don't want to play the DLC, you just want to check out the new patch, you'll be able to come on and your guests will have toilet needs now, which is very exciting. It's okay, like a kind of basic management need that we, if we're honest, should have had for a long time, but the point is we're getting it now and it's going to make our management just a teeny tiny little bit deeper. It's also going to spell disaster for our existing parks as far as I'm concerned, but hey, nothing wrong with that. So we get a good look at the new toilet building. We're going to talk about a lot of stuff surrounding this in just a moment. I've got to say, the design is pretty cool. It's still got that Jurassic World aesthetic, but I will say it's got a little bit of Planet Zoo in there as well with the bamboo shoots, and particularly this here, this kind of paneling is something you actually see a lot of in Planet Zoo in the Africa section and also in the New World section. It's kind of got a little bit of that Planet Zoo New World architecture going on. I think it looks really, really good. There's not really much else to say about it, if I'm honest. Some people are speculating that these signs here may be placeable, but there's no real reason to believe that quite yet. I remember the excitement we all had with the restaurant, thinking we could put down the Spinosaurus skull. We don't know anything about decorations yet, so let's not assume anything so far. Saying that, what we can assume a little bit is I believe these palm trees right here are actually new. Now, we have spotted new foliage in several other screenshots. I know people keep telling me to talk about the redwood trees. I promise we'll get there in another video, but we have spotted new foliage, so these could be part of that as well. It's always something we've wanted expanding just a little bit more. Now, there you go. Look at the bathroom. Very exciting. Bathroom, toilet, whatever your prerogative is there. Very, very exciting. So this is the tweet. Alongside Jurassic World Evolution Return to Jurassic Park, we've got a free update with some awesome new features for you to enjoy. Check out the forum tomorrow for more information. Tuesday is of course going to bring with it the first feature focus, highlighting aspects of the new DLC and indeed patch 1.12. Because, well, I'm going to bring this image up right here. This is another thing we expect to come with 1.12 and is vehicular destruction. I don't want to go on about this, we're here to talk about toilets. Thumbs up. But this should be something else that maybe gets talked about tomorrow. It sounds as though tomorrow is going to focus on the patch, and then the next two feature focuses we're going to get will probably focus on the DLC itself. So tomorrow they'll talk about toilets and bathroom needs, and they'll also maybe talk about the vehicle destruction. This is Jurassic World, you can tell by the you can tell by the hatchery, held by the stego itself, by the monorail. There's tons of stuff. This is Muerta or something like that. The point is, this is clearly, I don't think it's Muerta, this is clearly Jurassic World. This is clearly going to be part of the free patch, which is great. Again, if you don't want the DLC, you can still come and have your rangers annihilated by dinosaurs. And who doesn't love that? So, back to the bathrooms, toilets, I'm going to call them toilets. One thing I am curious about is this. I couldn't get a good image, but that is what the Jurassic Park toilet looks like. That's the one, of course, Gennaro gets ripped in half, Malcolm goes for a little bit of a flying lesson, all that kind of good stuff. It's kind of like a wooden hut with this thatched roof on the top. Now, assuming bathroom needs are indeed going to be in the game for the Jurassic Park DLC as well, and there's no reason to think not, they're going to have to give us a Jurassic Park version of the toilets. People have suggested, if we bring this image up here and zoom in over on this right-hand side, that that's what that could be. I think that is a huge stretch, personally. This building is massive. I think this is something much, much larger. It could be the entrance to the helipad. I don't think it's that either. I think this is something we haven't seen quite yet. We don't know what that is, but that looks way too big to be a toilet to me. So they're going to have to give us something like this. I'm just generally curious, because now that we've got this here, this Jurassic World version, how many buildings are going to be Jurassic Parkified for, that's an official term by the way, are going to be Jurassic Parkified for the DLC? The toilets are going to have to be. You can't have a Jurassic Park 1993 park and have this in there. I don't think we're going to get like the arcade and all the entertainment buildings with a new skin. That would be amazing, but it seems unlikely. But you'd expect, say, maybe a restaurant and one entertainment building. You'd expect a few different buildings so we can build an actual functioning park. I'm very curious about that, but that's a hell of a tangent from what is at the end of the day one screenshot off a toilet. But we do at least also have an idea of what they're going to be talking about tomorrow. probably the toilets and probably the vehicular destruction. Vehicular destruction. Whether there's anything else coming with the free update, we'll have to wait and see. This is all we could glean from screenshots and very little information. But when a major DLC comes out for Jurassic World Evolution, we tend to get a sizable patch along with it. So along with this, we're probably going to get new deco items. It definitely looks like that. Maybe we will be getting deco items that aren't foliage, something like that. We'll have to wait and see tomorrow. Be here on the channel for the next feature focus. I'll bring you all that information as soon as we get it. Thanks for joining me. Cheers, much love as always. Bye-bye. Hey folks, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video and you want to help support me a little bit more, you can do so at patreon.com/bestinslot. There's a link in the description down below. Every little really does help in times like these, but it's not at all expected, and by just watching the video, you've already helped me out massively, and it makes you a pretty cool person, so well done you. Thanks for joining me either way. I'll see you next time.